Yeah. Name? Address? Got it. Be there in 30 minutes.
You're late, asshole.
It's fucking storming out there, bro.
You want something?
Nah, I'ma leave in a few minutes.
You just got here.
I know, but what's going on? What's so important? Why you got me here?
Think about retiring.
What am I gonna do?
You're a grown-ass man. You can take care of yourself.
Oh, so fuck me then, huh?
This job is driving me crazy. I had to chop a poor girl last night.
But you're one of the best, bro. Why stop now?
You're not getting the point. I can't do this shit no more.
What are you gonna do? Sit on the beach? Sip Mai Tais all day?
I don't expect you to understand.
I gotta run, bro. This is to be continued, man. I'm gonna call you late tonight.
I might be gone by then.
Yeah, real funny.
Fuck you then.
Vincent, I presume?
Let's cut the bullshit. Let's stop business.
Here you go. You're not gonna count it?
Feels like it's all there.
You got what I need?
Here you go. Best two guys in town. Is it? Calm the fuck down. What happened? Where the hell are you? Alright, I'll be there as fast as I can.
Man,
just
let me explain.
Shit, what'd you do that for, man?
Just shut the fuck up, man. Just shut up, right? Yeah. What's the address? Alright. I'll take care of it.
Who's that?
Van Zandt just told me that four guys stole $500,000 from him. And he just gave me this address.
How did he know where we went?
You were followed, you dumbass.
Fuck. Well, I didn't know what to do, man. I had to call somebody. I had to call you. I had to.
This is why I need to get out of this shit.
So what are we going to do? What am I going to do now?
I don't know. Here. Take my keys. My car's outside. Take the cash. I'm going to send you Sal's number. Call him in the morning.
All right.
Scars are blue and the fields are green.